The legal representative of victims is the voice of victims in the proceedings. He is appointed to take instruction for victims and represent the views and concerns of the victims in front of the judges during the entire proceedings. It is important for a lawyer to be in touch with his or her clients in order to be able to make observations before the judges on behalf of the victims he or she represents.